What happened to the 1 billion beverage containers that were recycled last year in BC? Aluminum cans are melted and made into new drink cans. Plastic bottles are recycled and used in many products, including new plastic bottles. Glass bottles get melted and made into new glass bottles or fiberglass insulation. Drink boxes are mashed into a pulp and then made into cardboard boxes. And most importantly, toilet paper. How do they make it so soft? So don't throw them away. Every container can be used to make something new.